must exist, violating the inevitable logic, violating the boundaries of biology, violating the boundaries of morality. And for God's sake, violating the boundaries of physics, go back in time, there was never a person named Ellen Page. It was all in your imagination. There was no star of a movie called Deception with Ellen Page. If you don't remember properly, that was actually Elliot Page, and he was in a gay relationship.
Thank you.
against the interests of the people that they are supposed to represent and serve. And it's true in every area, ranging from the government, certainly to